It's time for Tech Time with Timmy.
Hello, welcome to Tech Time with Timmy. In this episode, Timmy's going to be talking about how to see all your unread emails in Gmail. So if you're using Gmail and you have a whole lot of unread emails, but they're not all up the top of your inbox, they're scattered through down the very bottom of your inbox and in different folders and stuff like that, it can be quite difficult to go through and find all the unread ones. But there's actually a very easy way that you can just see all the unread ones at once. So that's really cool. But one unfortunate thing is you can't do this on the Gmail app on your phone or tablet. You will have to be on your computer using the Gmail web interface. So as long as you're doing that, you'll just need to go onto the Gmail web interface. And then you'll see this search mailbox up here. You just click on the drop down arrow next to that. And then when you see search down here and it says all mail, just click on that. And come down until you find unread mail and click on that. And now just click on search and it will filter out and find all your unread emails. So as you can see, here are all the unread emails in your Gmail. And it'll tell them here whether they're in inbox or maybe spam or trash or something. So you can see them all laid out like that. And it's just a very easy way that you can go through all your unread emails rather than having to click through different folders and scroll down through heaps of red emails to find the unread ones. So it can be really easy if you've had emails there that you've been meaning to read for a long time but haven't gotten to. So that's really cool. And if you found any value in this video, please click on the thumbs up button down below. And if you want to see more videos like this, click on the subscribe button down below and click on the bell icon next to the subscribe button if you want to be notified as soon as Timmy releases new videos. So that's really cool, and that'll be the end of this episode of Tech Time with Timmy.